won't hit her twice. Mr. Monster, I won't miss him twice. Bullets hitting him harder than Mike. Shooting niggas up in the ice fight.
Today we are reacting to B Love, very highly requested reaction. I've been seeing a lot of B Love comments in my reaction, in my comment section now, and I'm thinking B Love as in like the seafood boil girl, you know, the woman that eats seafood boils. That's what I watched that B Love. I didn't know there's a rapper called B Love, but okay. Apparently this guy's also going viral on TikTok a lot, and I think I know what song it is. I think it's the Mary J. Blige sample. I think that's him. This song right here I'm reacting to is If You Know You Know, official video. New York, I'm guessing, right? Don't know what part there.
What's your boy Juice WRLD, you know, we coming, man. We doing Spike Tarantino gang shit.
Ain't this don't let it hold you back. That reggaeton song. I think it's that song. So he samples music. You know, that's what people are doing nowadays. That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. He samples old music too and turns it into drill, I'm guessing. I'm guessing this is a drill song.
Niggas chatting like I don't do what? Every front he get hit in his gut. Keep a knot on my head cause I swear that I'm caught. I just slap on my dick while I hold on a bun. Like he sneak dissing that nigga a bum. Pop out that dunk, all he seen was the guns. Don't say I'm a bitch cause I know he gon' run. They get tight while I stay, but I told you a gun. Like bitches, OGs and OGs. Hop on a hoop like Ginobili. Recipes did it, he cut like he cold. She cop on her titties, she don't even know me. I don't care about no he say, she say. Why that goofy put me in a song? I can't wait till I catch little D thing. I let that he sing, now he in a song. Watch these op niggas put this on replay. Watch the op nigga run like it's relay. We stacking hundreds on hundreds, then replay. How I wait with the money, my team pay. If he move a walk, get the packing like Green Bay. Bitches act if they just win a meat game. Off the Migos, she acting a fool. Holy moly, we might need a room. Hit her once, but I won't hit her twice. Missed her once, but I won't miss her twice. Bullets hitting them harder than Mike.
Ain't that little boy? What's his name? Oh my gosh, this guy. He is too grown for him to be such a little guy. Like, I swear he's like 11 years old. But he acts way too grown for his age. Like, it's actually funny.
If not, I bet he won't sleep for some nights. Smooches on Penny, they geeking all night.
So I'm guessing he's from Brooklyn. If not Brooklyn, then the Bronx? Let me know.
She get low, watch my shit get like Green. 42 Migos, gotta act it neatly. He put on a show, we aiming at his piggy. Poor dudes watch him dropping a piggy. Niggas broken, all them niggas needed. Catch him lacking, we gon' do him greasy. Niggas chatting like I don't do what? Every front, he get hit in his gut. Keep a knot on my head, cause I swear that I'm caught. Just slap on my dick while I hold on a bun. Like, he sneak dissing that nigga a bum. Pop out that dunk, all he seen was the gun. Don't say I'm a bitch, cause I know he gon' run. They get tagged while I stay, but I told you a gun. Like, bitches, OGs and OGs. Hop on a hoop like Ginobili. Recipes did it, he cut like he cold. She pop on her titty, she don't even know me. I don't care about no he say, she say. Why that goofy put me in a song? I can't wait till I get little deep thing. I let that he say, now he in a song.
Now he in a song. Wow.
Why that goofy put me in a song? Daddy shaking, get it in her thongs. Daddy shaking, got it in her thongs.
Okay. Yeah, he's definitely the guy that sings the Mary J. Blige sample, definitely. That's sick, because that sample is going crazy on TikTok, like. Anyways, guys, that's my reaction to B-Love. I'll definitely react to more B-Love music. Like, this is just so calm. Like, even though it's your music, it's just so calm. Like, you wouldn't even think he's rapping about what he's rapping about if, you know, like, you didn't pay attention to the lyrics. when we pay attention to the lyrics, they're like, oh, he's rapping about killing people and ops and, you know what I'm saying? Like, but because the song is so mellow and just like, it's a vibe, you know? Yeah, it's a summer tune too. Like, I feel like it's a bit of a summer vibe. But yeah, guys, that's my reaction. Comment down below, like us videos, subscribe for new notification button because I need it, period.